morning, everyone.
Dear Congress member, Karren, Chair of the House, Subcommittee on Global Health and Global Human Rights. Dear member of Subcommittee, Manager, Dear Ambassador, and staff member, welcome. Please allow me to thank Congress members for your demonstration of China, skeptical and input to discovering the truth and for your reaction to the US Congress. Yours and your colleagues speak today as a representative of class, and it is appreciated by many of Ethiopian Americans. I will come here such a distinguished delegation. I would like to make that my government's attention to the relevance of my advice and partnership with the Ethiopian and government in the United States. Ethiopia is ready to work in collaboration with the U.S. in keeping international distances. Fighting as